stuck on a bridge. We are completely stuck on this. Alright, we are driving the Volat, and it's called the Green Monster. I got it all painted green, I got them low profile wheels on it. Really stable with these wheels on it. I'm able to just take corners and really cruise it around. Although the paint job didn't paint the wheel that's, or I can't really remove that big wheel that's on the back there, but I'm carrying this boat, it's not too heavy. We're gonna see how it does. Really able to take corners and fly around with these wheels. So let's get on out of here. How do I get out of this place? And see how it does. Boat's not too heavy. And I guess we go. Unlock those. And we are on our way. 540 miles to go. Can really get on it with this truck. And we got a green light, so really handles great with these wheels on it. Oh man, the traffic. This truck likes to eat cars. I can eat this truck. Let me show you. Oh, got a motorcycle too. Now I got a truck under me. Oh, I just ate it. Devoured it. The Green Monster car eating truck. I haven't figured out why the audio is popping though. And the brakes are really bad. Oh, come on, you're too slow. Fit under some of these passes. I'm sure it's going to get stuck somewhere. We'll find out. But man, this truck handles so good with these small tires on it. That I'm doing 100 miles an hour on them curves, no problem. And of course, we're gonna run into you'd fit. You got time to wait for these people. On this, still kind of bouncy, but and I got a full tank of gas, just filled it up. We're ready to go, man. Got to go. this thing will cruise. It'll do about 150. Of course, I have people in the way. I just can't wait for them. Oh. Almost went off that. They were speedy ship. Speedy ship. We get it done. We'll deliver anything fast. Buddy, 148 miles an hour, and we're cruising. Oh, it's getting a little rocky there. Gotta slow down. Whoa! Yep, I knew it. We are stuck under a bridge. See, it's not even touching the bridge. I don't know why it does that. I can't even go reverse. My boat is stuck. Some of them it'll go under, some of them it won't. I don't know why. Maybe sometimes it won't even go under these. See how it bumps them? It barely bumps them. Take a chance on that one. Miles. We can make it. We'll get it there. It might be damaged. Not worth 2 cents, but oh, you God. I gotta car stuck under me. Green monster. Oh, it's too much traffic. Oh, we're gonna make it under this one? Oh, barely touched it. Oh, I missed my exit. Oops, sorry. Here. Oh, now we got stuck. Let's see, which way do I gotta go here? I'll blow it up here. Let's see, he wanted me to get off and go that way, didn't it? Let me go this way, so. I guess we're going this way. This freeway won't have a lot of overpasses. People in the way. Man, this truck is handles. Handles great. Lane splitting. He's crazy. He's crazy. Watch out. Oh, that car got lost. Oh! Ran completely over him. Bass fishing, y'all. I'm in a hurry to go bass fishing. Oh man, I can really. Get your Cadillac. Does that some of them it just doesn't go through. Well, it's not gonna cost me that much. 186 miles, it's getting dark. boogie on this. Hey, man. Oh, man. Again. You know what that means? We're not getting through there. Up yours. See, I don't know why it does that. Let's look at the map here. We're over here. There's no other way around. Let's see. We might have to go this other way. See what we can do here. See if we can go around, maybe. No. Road construction. Please pull in go. We got to go. We got to go. 100 miles to go. I got my beacon on. Fast we can get to 140. Ooh. Got a nice straightaway right here. 150. Get under this one. Oh, it's gonna be tight. Oh, made it. The other way, evil Knievel. Oh. Oh, get out of the way. We're going out of control here. Let's go down. Hopefully make it under this bridge. Oh, smooth. Oh. That one was tight. Oh, another one. Oh, what happened? These bridges are getting tight. We're almost there. Almost there, man. Can we make it? Oh, no. We are stuck on a bridge. We are completely stuck on this. Shut up. have to pay to get out of this. Well, we are stuck. 500 bucks, no problem. We're right around the corner. Okay, we made it. There it is. So, that's how to get a yacht through with the green monster. Yacht's kind of hard because it gets stuck on those bridges. And also that bus. The bus has problems too. So, I guess I'm going to wrap this up here. This was the Volat green monster. Looks pretty neat, huh? And low-profile tires really made it drivable. All right, I'm out of here.